Chill, dog. Chill. Chill. Science and I can't see the other name for that one. Armor.
Here who's lost someone. I miss
him so much. Let's see here. We still need food. So, if everything is going the way I want it to go. So they're automatically assigned, and I guess they stop working once they do that shit.
Just when you think you're safe, you're not. That's how they always get you.
Okay, lady. Let's go back out here real quick, because we just harvested all that food. Should be able to plant more. So where's our guy at? He's over here. Gonna have to empty inventory here in a second. But for now, let's go talk to him.
Well, this place is starting to feel like home. Now that we can grow our own food, I think we can really make a go of this. Trouble is, the more we establish ourselves here, more of a target we become. What we need is to get some defenses set up. Then maybe Preston will be able to relax a little bit.
I'm on it.
Ah, thanks. It'll make everyone feel more secure here.
Okay. Let's go ahead and quick save it real quick. And then let's save. So I don't have to redo all of that again. Go do some other quests real quick so we can get that stuff to the base. Kind of want to go to Diamond City as well. First, I think we need to get rid of some shit, though. Alright, we should be alright. That's crazy. You can instantly kill a sleeping person. It's pretty cool.
That'll help make everyone feel a little more secure. Thanks. It's been a long road. But yeah, I think this is it. Home. Feels good.
What next?
Well, I guess figuring out how to get back to living instead of just surviving. Of course, you know you're welcome anytime. My door's always open to you. Windows, too. Some of the walls actually come to think of it. I guess I better get back to it. Take care now.